Let's jump right into it while I tell you about this crazy bike. This is my Specialized HardRock Sport that I just bought on Facebook Marketplace. It looks good, but it's hiding some DIY shenanigans. Let's see if you can spot the problems as I share this ad and accompanying photos with you. The ad reads, "The bike was built up from the frame with solid components and complete drivetrain refresh. New cables, housings. The brakes are not designed for this bicycle, so they are very powerful and require control. It's currently 1x8 drivetrain, 19-inch frame." I was pretty sure I knew what I was getting, and I thought I could save it, so I pulled the trigger at $60. When I got the bike home and put it in the stand, things were exactly as I thought. They use cantilever brake levers with V-brakes. The front derailleur was not connected. They had 3x7 twist grip shifters installed. The rear wheel had a 10-speed cassette installed. And I'm not sure what they were thinking on the cable routing for the rear derailleur. This was a good try, but with all the wrong parts. My plan for the bike is, replace the rear wheel with one from my parts bin that will only accommodate a 7-speed cassette, toss the grip shifters and cantilever brake levers and replace them with new 3x7 shifters with V brake levers, disassemble the complete bike so that I can grease the bottom bracket and headset bearings, and finally, reassemble the bike with new cables and cable housings. I hope to do this on a budget. Sit back, relax, grab your favorite beverage, and watch as I save this bike. Disassembly of the bike was uneventful and all of the parts cleaned up nicely. It also answered some questions. As you can see from the photo, the bottom bracket cable guide does not have a path for the rear derailleur, and that would account for the long cable housing. Also, the kickstand seemed to block the path for the front derailleur, and maybe that's why they didn't hook it up. I ordered the correct part from Amazon so I can build the bike properly. So, let's continue with the build. Thank you.
Thank you.
Assembling the bike was a breeze, and I'm glad I could fix this botched rebuild attempt. If you made it this far, you're a true champion. And if you enjoyed this video, don't be shy, show that thumbs up button some love. If you want more bicycle restoration adventures, hit the subscribe button. And be sure to click on one of these videos for more restoration content.